Good morning. It's Tuesday, October 11, and you're watching Eagle Eye. I'm Jesse.
And I'm Britton.
Here are today's announcements.
Remember, you can stop by and pick up the 2021-2022 school yearbook before or after school or during lunchtime in Mr. Henning's room 162.
Check your student email to sign up for our next College Connections College Rep visit. Calvin Union University will be here this Thursday.
You can still buy your $10 Blockout Cancer t-shirt. Come support varsity volleyball tonight at home as they play in the Blockout Cancer Pinkout game at 7 against Jenison. T-shirts and raffles will be available at the gym.
All of the money raised from this event will be donated to Shields of Hope, a local organization that helps spread hope, love, and encouragement to those in our community affected by cancer.
If you are planning on heading to East Kentwood for Friday's football game, here is some important information. Students need to bring their student ID to get into the varsity game, and backpacks and bags are not allowed.
Boys volleyball will have an open gym in the freshman campus tonight from 6:30 to 8.
Attention Mountain Biking Club. Tomorrow's group ride is canceled due to the weather forecast. Stay tuned for a makeup date as well as a donut party to celebrate the end of a great riding season.
Attention winter athletes. If you're going out for a winter sport, remember that you must have a physical, athletic code, and an insurance waiver on file in the athletic office before you can try out or practice for a team. An entry ticket is required to practice or try out.
Sign-ups for our first blood drive were sent to your school email. Friday, October 28th, we will host our first blood drive of the year. You must be 16 years or older to donate. See Frau Wedge or Trey Carr with any questions.
October's business of the month is Jimmy John's on Balsam Drive. Bring your BOM card and student ID and get a free sandwich with the purchase of a drink.
Remember, today is a frozen seminar day. Starting Thursday, make sure to check your email during second hour to see if or where you are requested for seminar.
Remember to turn in your classroom karaoke's. The deadline is this Friday and the voting will start after. Now here are some more letters from Zach.
Welcome back to a little segment I like to call Open Letters, Part 2. I'm Ron Burgundy. Dear Detroit Lions, why do you let a rookie quarterback dice you up like this Sunday? It was not very fun to watch. Ron Burgundy. Dear Hurricane Julia, please leave Florida alone. They've had way too much this last couple weeks. Ron Burgundy. Dear lunch team, please, 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 please bring back fajita bowl. It is so very dear to our hearts. Ron Burgundy. Cue the music.
Fajita bowl. Fajita bowl. When I kiss you so gently, I want you to stay. I want you to stay. Even though you don't want me, girl, why can't you wait? Girl, why can't you wait till I fall out of love? Won't you call out my
Fajita bowl.
Fajita bowl.
Thank you for joining us. I'm Ron Burgundy. Have a great day.
Here are the birthdays for today, October 11th.
Now on to Hunger as a Horace Harris for lunch.
I'm a hungry horse. Today for lunch,
Bosco sticks with a side of spaghetti sauce and tater tots. 8.5 out of 10.
Thanks for joining us today. Have a great Tuesday, Eagles. I'm Jesse.
And I'm Brian.